Yokey dokey. As once again, I'm doing something stupid. You can see in my rear view mirror. Yeah. They're already shaking enough. I already know this is gonna be a terrible idea. I gotta get these to Field 24. So I gotta go up the highway all the way down and make it something. Just try to move. I don't move that much with these on there. I say I better go slow. God, you see that rocking back there? Oh, this ain't good already. Oh, that second one's already falling off. It's coming close. I can just get that last one on. Okay, I got that last one on. Whew. I see I'm testing the power now. 540 horsepower. Not 500, 900. I lift up the axle. It can't even hardly pull that axle up. I'm getting some speed up. Here we go. I turned off traffic just because I wonder why. Why are they going so bad? Alright. Oh, and that axle, if I didn't notice. These things are rocking so much. I don't feel safe with these on. I hope it don't go like the last one. That's why I want to set my cruise to about 50. I don't want to die. Feel for. That's why I don't speed up a lot. I just say a straight line. Field 23, and the next one should be 24. Uh-oh, I feel a bump. Oh. Stuff keeps walking around. Oh, why did I do that? I see the startup. The axle. Probably terrible. Oh, it's spinning a little bit. They're up. Well, I'm gonna save the game right here. Because I don't want to lose this creation I have made to Apple Drive. Last one, it drove. Not real good. I mean, it drove good. But why am I drifting? This is Tokyo Drift, bro. Oh, I'm a drifter. I just thought I'm drifting a freaking Peterbilt right now. Well, I was. Well, I've made it. I am really surprised I have made it. Let's unload these now. God, I can't get up that hill. Uh-oh, the strong button. I'm folding that one back there. Yeah, won't pull it now. Oh, no, wrong one. Be doing this one back here. Yeah, it's doing that one. That one's down. If I unhook that. Let's look that one down, and I'll hook this one, the last one. I don't know what I'm doing with these mini freaking combines that look like freaking monster trucks. Y'all find out in a day or so. I don't want to know what I'm doing. Doubt it. Still haven't seen the challenge on YouTube yet. Hit this one out. Lined up. Hold on, be right here. So right here. I can wait. Oh yeah, that's gonna be the end of this crazy episode once again. It wasn't exciting, but some crazy stuff happened. God, Jesus, what the? How did that even happen? How? Only I can do that. I freaking bounce off a electric pole. Only I can do that. With nothing hooked up. Well, I guess this would be one good way to end the video. Oh, yeah. Bye.